Hi, I'm Phil Noonan, principal of North Hill Elementary School. I've been the principal here for the last 22 years, and I welcome everyone today to Grandparents' Day. I know you're going to have a great day, and we follow the day with the carnival tonight. So I'll see everyone throughout the day, and I'll see you again tonight. Thank you, and have a great day.
I love my grandma because she means a lot to me. My grandma is nice. She gets me up in the morning. Grandma gets my clothes in the morning. She helps me with my homework at home. She helps me with my breakfast. My grandma sometimes gets my bike to play with outside. She gets my bike down the stairs. Then she holds it until I get on the bike, and I will ride up and down the street while grandma watches me. My grandma helps me every day. She helps me when I fall down. She helps me when I hit my head. She helps me and puts an ice pack on it. She helps me every day. My grandma is the best grandma in the world by Shane.
My grandpa is great. My grandpa carried me. He carried me at the store. He also picked me up out of my stroller. He picked me up just to pick me up. It made me feel special. My grandpa gave me candy. He gave me candy when I was good, also because I'm his angel. My grandpa called me his angel. He said there was an angel in the house. I did nothing bad when he was around. We would play with dominoes. He would be playing, and I would join in. I place dominoes everywhere. The times I spent with my grandpa are very special memories that I will treasure forever until we meet again in heaven. Primario.
My grandma is sweet and smells like candy. My grandma gets me ready for school every day. She makes me breakfast and does my hair and gives me a bath. My grandma is the nicest person in the world. I love her smell. I play with her hair and make it cute. When she got stuck in the snow, I helped her. I moved the snow with my feet. Then when we got in the house, I put the heat on her and I put a blanket on her. Then I laid down with her. My grandma bought herself new shoes and they were pretty, so I told her that I liked them so much. We went to a yard sale and she got her perfume, and I got these high heels that were white and shiny. And I also got a cute skirt. One time she got me a frog and it was big. She said I got it because she knew I liked frogs. My grandma had this puppy that was her friend, and he let her take it with her. It was scared, but together we made it feel better. My grandma loves me so much that she wants me to live with her. I told her that would be fun. My grandma likes when I give her stuff, like I gave her this car last night and she almost cried. It was so pretty, and I gave her a hug. I love my grandma so much. She is a wonderful person.
My grandparents mean too much to me because they care about us and keep us safe, and they guide us. That's why they mean too much to me.
Dear Grandma and Grandpa, the first thing, three words I'm going to say is I love you. You do so much for me. I want you to know that you are the best. I love that you buy the best fruit snacks. I hope you have a great time at the Grandparents' Day celebration. I hope you like this letter, Love, Daphne.
Dear Grandma and Grandpa, I just want to tell you how much I love you. I love you more than anybody can love anybody. You always fill my heart with joy. The thing I like the most of doing with you guys is sitting around the campfire and hanging out. Love you always, Ethan.
My grandparents mean so much to me. They come over to see me. We talk together. My grandparents watch me on the trampoline. I love them when they leave give them a hug and they give me stuff. My grandparents mean so much to me because they love me.
My grandparents mean so much to me. I help them pick out groceries. Then I pick out a toy because I helped them pick out their groceries. I love my grandparents so much. My grandparents mean so much to me.
Dear Grandma, Papa, and Gramps, I love you. You are the best grandparents on earth. We always have so much fun together, going to play outside and other places. Seeing you guys is so amazing. I hope you have a good Grandparents' Day. Love you, Brooklyn.